Hey guys, Crystal coming on. I am coming on with more happy mail. Guys, I have been so blessed beyond belief. Beyond. Okay, first I want to share a couple of Christmas cards that was sent to me. This beautiful card was sent to me by Gina, who is Gina Loves to Craft here. She is so sweet. She's just a sweetheart. She supports everybody's channel. She's just a precious, precious lady. Love you, Gina. Thank you so much for this beautiful card. And then yesterday I got a card from Miss Sheila, Country Girl First. Look at this beautiful card that she made. I love the little red truck with the Christmas tree. So pretty. She is just the sweetest. I love you, Sheila. Merry Christmas. And guys, I had a huge box. Let me cover up her address here, but I had this huge priority box from Tammy Stampin' Therapy. Okay, now I was not expecting anything from Tammy. I have no idea, or I had no idea what was in this box, but I already took it out so that I, you know, could get it out of the wrapper and everything. Guys, look at what she sent me. If you've been watching Tammy Stampin' Therapy, she has been doing this collaboration with Lorraine Barton and Carmen, who is, well, she used to be Real Life Real Wife. I think she's now Carmen's Three Ring Circus, but they were doing this Year of Embellishments book. I watched her video of the giveaway, and Carmen won it. So, I don't know why I have it. So, let me open the card. I don't know, but this is, oh my goodness. I'm just tickled. Look at her beautiful card making skills. This woman, oh my gosh, life looks beautiful on you. Look at the detail and look at the embossing. Can you see the embossing detail on that? Isn't that beautiful? Okay. Hi, Crystal. This binder is a combined gift from Carmen and I. She was my drawing winner. I knew that because I watched the video and asked me to send the book to you. Oh, she wanted me to tell you. That she is always thinking of you and wanted to bless you. I love the idea. And so I'm very happy to send the book to you. The outside was decorated with you in mind. Sending you many crafty blessings and hugs. Love you, Tammy. And it says, over. Y'all are making me cry. P.S. This is my first time trying to glue something to the outside of a plastic binder, so I hope it all stays together for a long time. Of course, I thought of other ways to do it after I was done. I enjoy tea. Tammy, Carmen, y'all have touched my heart. Just like this morning when I got home from work and I opened that box from Tammy's Creative Cards and Crafts, and Denise paid her to make that wreath for me. You ladies are such a blessing. Carmen, I love you to pieces. For you to think of me. Oh, I love you ladies. You guys are just, y'all keep my life going, to tell you the truth. You really do. You ladies on YouTube have gotten me through some very difficult times lately. I don't talk about my issues on YouTube, and I'm not going to, but just know that your love and support has gotten me through some really, really rough times. So anyway, let's take a look at this gorgeous book, and it's all together. Nothing come apart, Tammy, so no worries there. And when she said she decorated this with me in mind, I know exactly what she's talking about, because as soon as I pulled this out of the box and looked at this beautiful cover with the pinks and the blacks, she knows me. Pink and black together are my favorite combination, and this is just gorgeous. Oh my goodness. Look, and it's she's got a little folder over here. She used the black and white polka dots, which I love. She knows I love black and white polka dots. Oh, and she included some bling, little blingy flowers. Thank you. I'm not going to go through each and every one. You can go and watch Tammy's videos on Tammy's Stampin' Therapy. Just know that she put a lot of time and creativity into each and every one of these. And they're by month. So for January, this looks like a snow theme. I can pull these out and use them. See what she did here, like the little owls. Look, she created this little envelope. This video would be forever long. You need to go and watch her videos, because she goes through each one of the pockets and explains how she made each thing and each item. But these are little embellishments that I can use on my projects. Is that not, it's so convenient. It's just so convenient to have the stuff already made for you. And guys, 12 months. And you had to create 8 pockets. Let's see, 3, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, and then in the center pocket, you had to put a sequins mix, which I don't have many sequins mix, so this is a blessing in itself, just the sequins mixes. But, oh, and look, I love how she put the month on every single one of them. I'm going to quickly just show you. And if you want to see this in more detail, please go check out Tammy's Stampin' Therapy, T-A-M-I, Tammy's Stampin' Therapy. Look at this. Now this one, oh, that's beautiful. The reds and the pinks. Look at these. These are so pretty. I saw them on camera and they're just so much more beautiful in person. Oh my goodness. Tammy, you are so talented. I love this. I love that. I love the little pot of gold. Look at, I love all the little thinking of you, little sentiments like this. That is very important to me. I don't make rosettes, so that's awesome. Look, happy birthday banners, thanks, thinking of you. Look at all the thanks that she cut out for me. I love the sequins mix. Oh my goodness. I am so over the moon with this. Carmen, you have blessed my socks off. Tammy, thank you for all the hard work that you put into this binder. All the ladies did, and they were all beautiful. Every last one of them. And Susan Tootsie Tucker, I believe she did. She did one too. You guys need to go check it out. But look how beautiful everything is. I hope y'all can see this. I hope I'm in frame enough that you can see enough of it. Look at that rosette. And it's even got lace behind it. Look at that. Oh my goodness. I love this one because it's more masculine. Look how beautiful. Oh, I just love it. And she did a wedding. Congratulations. Because it's June. You know, weddings in June. I love it. And look at the 4th of July page. Look at that patriotic mix. We need patriotic things in our life right now. Absolutely. I love my country and I'm going to fight to the death for it. But anyway, oh, look at that. Look, it's got the cute little chain hanging off that says hero. Tammy, you are so creative. Look at this one. Look at the little doggy. Oh my God, the bird is so cute. I just love this. Oh my gosh, look at that sequins mix. That is beautiful. Oh, I love the little owl and the raccoon. Oh, look at the little fox. I've got to work tonight, so I'm not going to be able to sit down and take a good look at this until I get home and get up tomorrow. Oh, look at the Halloween. I love the little bat, the kitty cat, and the haunted house. Look at the little fall leaves. And pumpkins. God, these colors are beautiful. Oh. Oh my gosh. Look at how gorgeous. Home sweet home. What a unique sequins mix. I love it. Look at the bow. Oh. And the Christmas. Oh my gosh. I so need this mix right now. I'm going to make some more Grinch cards, and that would be perfect for my shaker. I love you guys. You guys just... And there's more. You just keep on giving, Tammy. You are such a giver. Oh, my goodness. These are beautiful. Rub-on transfers. And then, let's see what this is. Oops, I just knocked my glue gun over. Oh, look at these stickers. How pretty. Is this not gorgeous? I mean, just absolutely gorgeous. This woman is so talented. Oh my gosh. She thinks out of the box too. I love the way her mind works. And I've said this before, Tammy and I are very, very similar in our styles of crafting. We're both kind of clean and simple crafters, and that's why I just absolutely love everything she makes. Always have. She is a very talented, talented crafter. And Carmen, I'm telling you what, you have touched my heart, and I'm sorry, guys, that y'all made me boo-hoo on here, but I just want you all to know, all of you, Gina, Sheila, Tammy from Tammy's Creative Cards and Crafts, and sweet Denise Becker, Carmen, oh, Carmen, and Tammy with Tammy Stamping Therapy. You guys rock. I love you so, so much. One day I'll be able to bless you all the way you have blessed me. But I just want you to know how much this means to me. I love you. Thank you so much. Guys, just please show them some love in the comments section below. You have made my day. I love you. Bye.